Tonight we're at the Greenwich Country Club, and we are here for the gala opening for the Connecticut Grand Opera and Orchestra.
World Wrestling Entertainment has helped build our education program, allowing us to present fully staged operas to thousands and thousands of students throughout the tri-state area.
I'm very fortunate and very proud to receive the Arthur M. Sackler Award. His goal was to bridge nations and culture, and I wonder if Mr. Sackler would have any clue that tonight this award would bridge two such diverse cultures on one hand as World Wrestling Entertainment and the opera.
If you don't watch it, whether it's wrestling or whether it's opera, if you don't watch it, you don't go to it, you don't know. It's a way for people to leave their daily lives and see live performance. That connection between the two isn't so far-fetched.
All of the comments that were made relative to drawing parallels between wrestling and the opera was such a good thing. Our primary involvement has been in the education side, and so we also help contribute tonight to send more students to the opera. So we're very pleased with the outcome of tonight and proud to be here.